Hi, Kevin. Say hi, guys.
No.
No. Kevin likes to be behind the camera to see what's going on. So, So this is come. This is yes. And so we are shiny. We've just forgot Vaseline. So forgive us if you're shining. Okay, let's do the intro. This is Jambies. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. Say hi, guys. Say hi, guys. You're being shy. Speak up. Don't be shy.
I'm forgetting her.
So, Kiran and I are currently in the room. Ignore the mess behind me. I did laundry yesterday, but I was so tired in the evening. I was way too tired and too unmotivated to fold those clothes and put them in the closet. If you cannot relate, good on you. Sometimes we do laundry and we don't fold in the same day. So I'm gonna fold them today, ignore the mess. We're gonna try and do a vlog today. Yes, Kiran? How do you think this will go? We are very good at this vlogging business. We're not very good at this vlogging business. I usually do mostly sit-down videos and the digital marketing tutorials. Check out my channel if you have no idea what I'm talking about. So we're going to try and do a vlog today. It's been a while since I recorded anything.
Yeah.
It's just life happened. It's as simple as life happened. There was a lot going on. I didn't have a laptop, which for my line of business was a catastrophe. It was a disaster. Mm-hmm. I have a temporary one right now, but I'm working on getting something a bit more permanent. So I'm back to work. I'm back to videos. And we're gonna try and do a day in the life sort of kind of vlog-ish. We are going to run some errands. It is currently Saturday, the what? The 7th. 7th Saturday. That's March. It is currently 7th. You'll probably watch this video same day or tomorrow. We'll see when we get done. We're gonna go out, run some errands, and then see how the day goes. Yes? We'll need to do some shopping. We're going to the supermarket. We're going to get this boy's hair shaved because combing him is a nightmare. Yeah. Getting a comb in this hair is the... Let's just say it starts World War III in this house. I can barely get him to comb his hair. So we're going to get this hair shaved. We're going to get some of his shoes. A really nice pair of shoes he has fixed. Unfortunately, what am I saying? Unfortunately, no. It's a really good pair of shoes, but it has, what do you call it, Velcro, which is not holding. So it kind of comes off when he's wearing it and walking. So we are going to see if there's anything that can be done about that. And we've talked so much. Thank you for watching. Kevin is dismissing me. He's saying we've talked too much. So, let's get started. It's gonna be a good day.
Yay!
High five. Let's get work done. Let's do this. Let's be productive. Yeah?
No.
Yes? No. Yes. Productive. Yeah. Yeah. These are the shoes I was talking about. We need to get them fixed. It's a good pair of shoes, but this won't hold. This doesn't hold, so it comes off when he's wearing it. I'm hoping the cobbler can do something about it because it's too good of a pair of shoes to throw away. So I'm gonna try and get this. Look at Kiran try and get this sorted out, and we'll see if it's possible. And Kevin wants to be in the video. Yes, young man, we need to get going.
We are just coming from the barber shop. We are now outside the supermarket, and Kevin was not having it today. I thought I would even film a bit of him getting shaved, but he was just not having it today. He has bawled his eyes out, he's cried. He has cried. We couldn't even get him styled or given a cut because he was out of control, hysterical. He has really, really fought the shaving. And I thought it would be easier because the last time we did it, he usually doesn't like getting shaved, but the last time we did it, he was a bit more cooperative. He didn't cry at all. He settled down. He got a really nice haircut. I'll show you that photo. But now, today, I don't know what happened. He was just not having it. His t-shirt is full of hair. This is him. He's just gotten shaved. Hi, Kiran. He's kind of dozing off because he has been crying. We couldn't get him shaved his usual style, which I love because of not settling down. Ati, why didn't you want to get shaved? Hi. He is in a mood. He's in a mood. So let's just go do some shopping because Kiran has had quite the day. I'm sorry. Let's see. Chukulia mama hii. Chukua. Good job.
We are back in the house. We are back in the house. We've not done much vlogging today. We tried. We are learning. Unfortunately, still not very good at this vlogging business. Like I mentioned, it was a bit hard to vlog at the barber shop because Kiran was just having an episode. He did not want to get shaved. He really fought. I had to hold him down to get shaved. But yeah, so I couldn't film in the barber shop because he was getting shaved and it was a whole fight. I did get a small clip at the supermarket, but we haven't done much else, so there wasn't much else to show. And we got back in the house like about an hour ago. We had to have lunch first, and then I'm out here to close out the video, which I know will probably be less than 10 minutes, which is fine. We are learning how to vlog. We are learning how to vlog. It's harder than it looks. I'm so used to doing sit-down videos and tutorials, which are so much easier than these other things, than vlogging. Vlogging is not easy. And I'm tired. I'm so exhausted, by the way. I'm so exhausted. We've been up and down all over the place. And it doesn't sound like we did much, but it was a lot. And then, what are you doing? And then I wore a black t-shirt in the scorching sun and I absorbed every single bit of it. Let me show you the shoes, by the way. The Velcro got fixed. He just replaced it with another one. So at least that was good. We also went to the cobbler, by the way. It got replaced, so at least that's good. He'll be able to wear those shoes. And if that wears out, we'll just get it replaced again. It wasn't a costly affair. Then, what else? I think that is it. I'm so tired, I can't even remember. But we will keep trying this vlogging thing until we get it right. We'll keep doing some more vlogs here and there, mixed in with my sit-down videos. So if you want to see more vlog content, if you want to see more vlog videos from me, comment below, let me know. If you have any specific type of content you'd like to see on this channel, also comment below, let me know. I'm always open to suggestions. I'd like to know what you'd like to see. So let me know in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a big, 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 big big thumbs up. You and Google, keep it down, young man. Yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Comment below, give me your feedback about this, about any other video. Let me know, talk to me, share it, share the channel, and subscribe if you haven't. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and join Team Jambiz. And hit the bell button to get notified every single time I put out a video so that you don't miss out. I will be uploading more content, hopefully more consistently. Like I mentioned, life happens, so I haven't been very consistent with the videos because of circumstances, but hopefully moving forward, I will be. I don't want to jinx it. Let's see what happens. Because every time I say I'll be consistent, something happens. I will not jinx it. So yeah, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, again, thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. If you'd like to see some daily short videos from me, check out my TikTok account. I am doing daily short clips on that. You can check out my TikTok handle as Jambiz, just like the YouTube channel, at Jambiz. On TikTok, follow me for daily short, just fun videos. And subscribe. And let me cut off the video, because now I'm just repeating myself. I will see you. Yeah, you. I'll see you in my next video. See you next time.